Poverty is very high in the region. It is believed that learners find it difficult to study because they are hungry.
The most complaints that we are getting is schools that does not have feeding program. For example, when the kids are coming from here, go to attend school on an empty stomach, they cannot perform, they cannot listen. So as a result, I think that government has put in place a feeding program in schools, so the problem will be solved, and I believe it has been solved. But the complaints are really that we don't have enough, you know, feeding school. We have feeding schools, but we don't have the schools where our children are going to. For example, we have something like 26 schools here.
The lack of qualified teachers is also a huge concern.
So that is one of the challenges that contributes to the low ranking also. But I believe that it is something that we are working on, and I believe that in the near future it will also be solved. But that is really, at this point in time, one of the challenges that we face in the region of underqualified teachers and dropout grade 12 children that have been used to teach others. They drop grade 10 out of school, they drop grade 12 out of school, and then because we don't have enough teachers, they have been taken on board in order for them to teach others. So that is the challenge that we are having.
The region also has a high number of school dropouts. Most dropouts are due to poverty and long distances to school. About 69% of children have a school within 10 kilometers from their homes. Often learners don't go to university because they have to dig deeper into their pockets to pay for studies and accommodation in other regions.